Kate Middleton and Prince William told to let their children go off and enjoy themselves. Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William have been told to let their children go off and enjoy themselves as private citizens by the CEO of Republic. Republic is an organization that campaigns for the abolishment of the monarchy and for Queen Elizabeth II to be replaced by an elected, democratic head of state. Graham Smith told Express.co.uk that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's children should be left to lead their own lives in privacy without royal family status. Mr. Smith said, "I think there is an opportunity to say we do not need to keep handing out these titles. William's children can go off and do what they want to do. They are going to be well into their adulthood by the time their dad dies and George has the chance to be king. They should just be left to lead their own lives in privacy and enjoy themselves as private citizens." He added, "There is an opportunity here to stop the ever-increasing size of the royal family and to say you do not need these ridiculous titles. The titles are meaningless anyway, Your Highness. I do not know what that is supposed to mean. I also think they are a relatively new invention. It is just pantomime and status. William and Kate want their kids to have that status. I just think it is all a bit ridiculous, really." During the same interview, the Republic CEO told the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge to move on from royal family life and enjoy themselves on their own money. He told Express.co.uk that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge should follow in the footsteps of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry by stepping away from the royal family and pursuing a Netflix deal. Mr. Smith added that if Prince William and Kate are sufficiently self-aware, they will accept that the end of the monarchy is best for themselves and the country. He said, "Why don't they do themselves a favor and say we are not going to pursue this any further? Have the monarch until the queen passes away and then let's move on and do something different. I think that if William and Kate were sufficiently self-aware, they would understand it would not only benefit the country but benefit them. They could go off and enjoy themselves and have Netflix deals and do whatever they want on their own money and their own time."